Hi guys, this is Geek Tosh with Shuttle Computers here to introduce to you a new model of our slim PCs. This here is the XH97V. The XH97V is our 3-liter PC, so basically it's our very small little PCs with an optical drive. So that way you can place a Blu-ray burner in there, or you can convert your optical drive bay into a secondary hard drive location. So it just gives us a little bit more flex room. So let me actually show you the product. I think you'll get a better idea of the size of it and the performance of the suit. This is the XH97V. The XH97V, again, didn't change the exterior of it too much. It still looks like the XH81V, it still looks like the XH61V. So again, we didn't change too much on the outside housing, and that really helps support a lot of manufacturers out there that create cages or harnesses to be able to support these pre-made footprints, basically. So again, we didn't change too much on the outside, but we changed the geeky things that I like on the inside. What you will see now on these solutions is that you're running two display ports and an HDMI. So what that allows me to do is run 4K resolution. A lot of the people in the industry are switching to 4K. TVs are looking sharper and bigger, and we got to support that. So this solution works very hand in hand with people that need to run content at 4K resolutions. Outside of that, this is running again on a Haswell chipset. The prior chipset was Ivy Bridge, so you're running a current platform, a lot better in the graphics side of it since you're running HD 4600 graphics now. So the performance is definitely a boost. You have tons of connectivity as far as USB connections, both on the front panel and also on the rear panel of the PC. And again, this is for people who want to be able to have a lot of performance on a very, very small footprint. So with a solution like this, you're able to go ahead and use a desktop grade CPU, put in some really high configurations of memory, up to 16 gigs even configured on these PCs. And you can connect video walls, you can run really high end content, and you know, really stress the PC out. Again, small, powerful, beautiful, and definitely a geek toy for every person out there.